And go.
Okay, hi, I'm John. The ReStore is part of Habitat for Humanity Victoria. We're one of 50 stores across Canada. And we sell new and used building materials that are donated to us by individuals and businesses. And we use the proceeds to build homes for low-income folks. It's a magnificent recycling program as well as a house building program. And it's a great idea. We're looking for things like kitchen cabinets, vanities, doors, windows. All you need to do is either call us at 386-7867 or come to the location at 2100 Douglas Street and we'd love to look at your stuff. I've been with Habitat Victoria since 1999 as a board member, and building chair, and fundraising chair, and president, and now manager of the ReStore. So it's a lot of years as a volunteer, and we rely almost entirely upon volunteers here at the ReStore, which is another really good thing about it.
Wow.
Well, without Habitat for Humanity, there is no affordable housing program in any community. Out of the 13 municipalities, for example, in Victoria area, we are the only affordable housing program. We always have been the only one and probably always will be. The rest of it is just generally a bunch of hot air. So that we have the commitment to build homes for low-income folks, and this ReStore is just part of that commitment. And what it provides is a tremendous recycling operation and access to very inexpensive building materials for low-income people, as well as the general public. So we're an equal opportunity sales operation. We will sell to the rich as well as the poor and discriminate against no one. Call us at 386-7867 or just come by and we'll look over the stuff and if it's sellable, we'll take it. So call us before you take it to the dump. We're dedicated to keeping stuff out of the landfill.